So after, for the exercises that you will see, I decided not to talk because it will be very easy for you to just see exactly what I am doing. And you will see that all the movements are not complicated at all. But there are some categories, like beginners, like for expert level and everything. You have to choose one category and then just do these exercises during 2 weeks. And after, try to move to the next category. And after 2 weeks, to the next category. And in order to work them well, you can choose to target the upper parts, the lower parts, and the side parts. Now, of course, all the three parts are in reality connected, of course. But you can focus more on a part. If you want to have more like lower abs, just do more lower abs movements. You will perform a lot of things, but it's better to do very often the abs. The more you do the abs, the better your results will be. And that's why I talked to you in the session before.